life of Valentine's, man.
Take who?
You take everybody else out of fucking Valentine's. Take that lady out of Valentine's. Rude ass. You got money, bitch. Yeah, hey, he got money too, but he won't act like he broke.
You a whole nigga.
Yeah, go ahead, Daddy. Go ahead and take
mama. Man, I ain't taking your mama nowhere.
That is Valentine's, Daddy.
Take your bitches to Valentine's, niggas.
You be acting like, boy, I can't wait. Ooh, boy.
Damn.
You hear that shit, Nicole? He ain't about shit, bro. He ain't a real man, bro. They don't make him like me no more.
Why should I do that, Chris? Tell me what.
Bro, they don't make him like me no more, bro. I'm OG, bro. All that money he got, he can't take a girl out to Denny's or IHOP. He's the one to hog all the motherfucking money and pay these hoes and all other shit, sus. That's what he want to do. He want to pay these hoes and all type of shit.
Hey, Nicole, I'm finna hang up my phone, all right?
All right, love you, sus. Oh, get this goddamn phone, man. Well, nigga, whoop your motherfucking ass. Chill out.
You run your mouth like a little hoe.
You said what?
I said you run your mouth.
Yeah, you like you run your mouth too.
You run your mouth like a little motherfucking hoe. A motherfucking hoe. That's why you ain't got shit now. Ain't gonna never be shit.
You run your mouth too. Everything I buy, you want to owe yo. Chris, you over there doing this and shit and this and that. You run your mouth. Keep it to yourself. You got money. All right, Daddy, take me up a better
time. Fuck you, man. I ain't taking you no goddamn.
Take me out. I want to go up a better time.
I don't give a goddamn where you want to go. Fuck you and Valentine.
All right, I'll take you out then.
You ain't taking me no motherfucking way. I got to rest up fucking go to work.
Man, fuck that goddamn job. You acting like, man, bro, you you can't even take your own son up a better time, bro.
Damn right I ain't going to take your bitch out for Valentine. Tell them motherfuckers you bought shoes for to take you out to Valentine, you son of a bitch. Tell that motherfucker to take you out to Valentine, see where you get. No motherfucking well. You want to buy a nigga some motherfucker. A nigga, buy a nigga some motherfucking sneakers. Man,
that's
kiss my
homeboy.
Homeboy, my ass. Oh, he wasn't your homeboy when you were locked up? He wasn't your homeboy.
Dumb. Dumb.
I ain't talking about dumb. I'm talking about that nigga you had over that Bayside Barron.
That's my homeboy.
I was locked up with him. I wouldn't give a flying fuck. The main homeboys you should have helped, well, you ain't do shit for them.